There is nothing new in thermal insulation. Really? Let's check. Please, see how durable it is. You can press on it or try to break it. Nothing will happen to it. This is the pressure of 150 kilopascals, or 15 tons per square meter, and there is almost no deformation. Please consider the implications for the house structure. I like the confidence that the floor will not suddenly part under my feet, or that the ceiling will not collapse out of the blue. Now, let's consider EPS. You do not have to know karate to break a hole in it with one punch. In addition, the thermal insulation performance of styrofoam is 2 times lower. Mineral wool is no better. Cold in winter, hot in summer. To obtain the performance equivalent to a standard Termano board, it was necessary to use almost 2 times thicker layer of any traditional thermal insulators. Furthermore, we would be inevitably visited by various small animals that like to build their smaller or larger nests in styrofoam. There is one more key advantage of Termano worth pointing to: resistance to moisture. Just look at the water absorptions of mineral wool. Do you think such a material will last long? Huh, it would be rather difficult to squeeze all the water from the thermal insulation through the ceiling. And our Termano? Well, surfing boards are made of, among other things, polyethylene. Enough said. In the following videos, we will discuss other features of Termano in more detail. Click on. It's worth being well informed.